6 more high-ranking New Orleans police officers reassigned in connection with the Henry Glover civil rights trial. WDSU I-Team reporter Travers Mackle tells us which officers and why.
Scott, the officers make up some of the NOPD's top brass, commanders who are now reassigned to desk duty pending the outcome of an internal investigation. The officers placed on administrative reassignment are Captain David Kirsch, who heads up the NOPD's 4th District in Algiers, also Captain Jeff Wynn, who at the time of Hurricane Katrina was the commander of the NOPD SWAT team. Also placed on desk duty, Captains Gary Gremion and Joseph Wagisback, as well as Lieutenant Joe Meisch and Officer Catherine Beckett. Meisch was already on desk duty for his involvement in the Adolph Grimes shooting that happened in 2009. Meisch is also the former commander of the Homicide Division. All of the officers were reassigned because of their involvement in the Henry Glover case. Some of the officers testified or gave statements in the case, and the superintendent says anyone who played a role in that case would be investigated. Wynn's attorney Eric Hessler says his client will cooperate fully with the internal police investigation, saying he's done nothing wrong and has never been charged with a crime. Donovan Livacari, the lawyer representing Gremion and Wagisback, says Wagisback and Gremion weren't accused of any wrongdoing. They both testified truthfully before the grand jury and at trial. They cooperated with the investigation fully and intend to continue to do so. I am at a loss as to what would justify their administrative reassignments. Scott, back to you.